everyone. Today we would like to talk about dengue awareness. Dengue fever is a mosquito-borne viral disease and it is mostly occurred at the tropical and subtropical areas of the world. Dengue fever is also called as breakbone fever, and people who are infected with dengue fever two times are at higher risk of developing severe disease. Dengue fever is caused by the mosquito species of Aedes aegypti, and this is how dengue fever is transmitted. This is transmitted from one infected person who is infected with dengue virus to many people of the society.
The symptoms of dengue are eye pain, muscle ache, bone pain, joint pain, fever, headache and nausea.
Treatment for dengue fever: we should intake more fluids and follow proper medication prescribed by our doctor.
Preventive measures for dengue fever: eliminate standing and still water, use mosquito repellents, stay indoors, wear protective clothing and use mosquito nets. Keep your surroundings clean and mosquito free. Thank you.